grandfather's clock was too large for the show, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny's weight. It was born on the morn of the day that he was born on. Is treasure and pride, but it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick tock, tick tock, his life's second numbering, tick tock, tick tock, stop short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years without slumbering, tick tock, his life's second numbering, tick tock, it stopped short, never to go again.